Yes, it's too hot, so I decided to just like wear something in cotton. It's by Biba, and it's super comfortable, super nice. And, yeah. Oh, are you? Oh God! So today I was shooting for the Wedding Now magazine. So we upload a video, me dancing on this dress, right? So and I don't know where this news coming from, and I don't know why people are so concerned about me getting married. Right now I'm just like really busy with my work, with my Chinese movie, and you know a lot of other stuff that I'm doing in India. So there's no time for marriage. Nope, there's no truth. And it's all fake.
And we heard about your holidays also?
Yes, I was on holiday. I was in Japan with my family. And yes, I was in Japan with my family, but there is no news of me getting married. Yes.
Looking forward for the movie tonight?
Oh yes, of course. I heard so many amazing things and I love the trailer. I can't wait to watch it.
Yeah. How much are you excited for the movie?
A lot. Because what happened, it's a very new concept. I haven't seen something like this for the longest time. So I'm really looking forward and good luck, Iras.
And then before you leave, what movie can expect from you?
Probably there's gonna be another TV show. I can't tell you what it is, you're laughing. But
Raindrop
to mere saath ab aap log ka dushman hi kya hai. Yeah, they don't like me, you know? This raindrop people, they don't like me. Yeah. They trouble me a lot. I think another TV show I'm gonna do very soon and probably a movie very soon as well. Yeah.
Hi.
Ah, no, why? Yeah. It's a Wedding Vow magazine that I was shooting for.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you.